Hi, this is your Town of Islip Supervisor, Angie Carpenter. I'd like to take this opportunity to wish each and every one of you a happy and healthy 2022. Last year was no doubt a tough one, but we endured. We masked up, we got vaccinated, and we got boosted. And we did everything we possibly could to deal with this relentless COVID threat. And I want to say that on behalf of the entire town board, we are so proud of all of you who fearlessly took on this challenge. For me, the one takeaway from this pandemic has been maybe it's time to take a little extra time and appreciate some of the things we might have previously taken for granted. A walk through an Islip Town park, shopping in any one of our many downtowns, or even just spending time with family and friends. There is so much to see and do in our town, and in spite of Delta and Omicron, there are literally hundreds of places to go and things to do to make your day a little brighter. I hope you enjoy this beautiful montage of the people, places, and things that truly show how special our Town of Islip really is.